funded, thank you, double-minded, to help this to happen. Joey Hartman, right back here, custom section, and he's one of our band directors here. He's going all around, Mr. Phil Renda in the back. All of us work together very closely. As a matter of fact, we have a really good time working together. And this is Mr. Jones right in the back. All these band directors work with these young people to help them become what they are right now and to help them become really, really great in the future. And we have some really great kids. I also want to recognize, and if you look around the walls here, the other day I walked into the art room and the art class, part of our fine arts department, we have a band, art, and choir, and we have fine choir and fine art program and fine band program kids. If you don't see them and you have a video camera or another camera, I told them they probably didn't tell you. Get up and move around and spot them and get them close up. We don't mind if you walk in the set. We don't know it by now. We're not going to learn it any better. You're not going to have
thank you.
yeah. Care 50 cents for a buck, they sure would appreciate it for the art department. Now we're going to play that card.